What's good, everybody? JV Lewis back at y'all with a reaction video. Subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. Any videos y'all want me to react to, hit me up. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, the Stardust app at JVLewis77. Got a Patreon, $1 tier, JV Lewis. Hit the notification button to be alerted when I post new videos. Check out my Twitch gaming channel as I stream on Xbox One. Check me out on TikTok, JVLewis77. And check out the memberships if you're interested in joining. Now, what I'm about to react to is this week's top 10 moments in NXT. Now, we got the Great American Bash, Adam Cole versus Kyle O'Reilly. We got MSK versus Tommaso Ciampa and Timothy Thatcher. You know, we're supposed to have a meeting between Johnny Gargano and Karrion Kross. NXT Women Tag Team Championships are on the line, as we got The Way versus the new team, Zoe Stark and Io Shirai. We got that little battery building up. A lot of people believe it's Tegan Knox, you know what I'm saying? So, all in all, we're going to see how this turns out. Because I was wondering, was this going to be like a takeover, or was this going to be like a regular NXT show? So, with that being said, let's go ahead and get to this top 10. Dang. Oh, yeah. Million Dollar Championship on the line. Cameron Grimes lose. He going to be a butler. Man, ain't seen this in a minute. Project Ciampa. Kick out. You know the false finishes is gonna be galore. Hey man, this was cool, man. Damn, B-Fab so far. Alright. There was a lot of conversations about this. Of course, there was a lot of cornballs out there who didn't get it, who didn't know what a cypher is. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, you had to educate these fools. But, of course, this was too black for a lot of WWE fans. Then, it was the BS of people saying that Masscaster was better than Hero. Now, you know damn well them people are coming from an AEW standpoint. Because they can't be coming from a rap skill versus rap skill. This is some AEW versus WWE shit. Masscaster is cool. He's funny. He's good at what he does. But he's not Hero. Let's just leave it at that. All right? Come on now. But Cassie's killing me with the bullshit, man. Just stop. Oh, I love that, man. The double underhook, the combination. I love that. Hey, just like how Caprice Coleman, he got the triple Northern Lights suplex. I remember when they had a move like that in the WWE game.
To ensure that everything goes accordingly next week, there will be a special guest referee. Samoa Joe.
Yeah. Joe.
Ross don't like Joe, that shit. Man, Johnny's so annoying. Hey, can you imagine Johnny won, we'll though? And once again, Karrion Kross is getting killed on the mic.
Considering you couldn't lace my wife's boots.
Killing this dude on the mic. Talk about he a trash champion. I have never seen a champion get disrespected like this, you know, by everybody. Like, you can't wrestle.
Why wait till next week?
Nah, Joe cut that shit off real quick. You don't want that, Cross. You don't want no problems. And that move got to be timed perfectly for it to go right.
Backhand swing and a miss, doesn't connect. Shoulders down for a moment. Yes. Back to his feet. Kick right under the jaw.
Uh-oh.
O'Reilly. Back up. Turns Cole. Inside out.
How on earth does Kyle O'Reilly
to the year candidate? Brain buster. Man, somewhere Coco be where proud.
Cole is down. O'Reilly.
Refusing to make the cover.
Dun. Nah, not yet.
You've got to be kidding me.
Classic, man, classic.
DDT! Grimes can't even stand. Grimes turning right around.
Get off me, homie. Get off me. Let me get that. All right, get your butler suit together, homie. You about to be tap dancing like a bug for me. Man, you gonna be having Cameron Grimes doing some gun shit, what? You gonna have this man making him sandwiches and cutting the crust off or something, you know, man. He's gonna be crazy. It's now or never. Waiting for that fairy tale ending. What little emphasis on it? See, I thought it was over right here. I thought it was over. Man, this kills me. Kills me with this happening. Chumba, you can hold him. Man, you can hold that. You can hold his frail ass back. For real. Dreaded roll up. Small package. Got him. Come on, Chumba. That's on you, man. You can hold his ass back. You can knock his ass down. Man, grab him and hold him, man. Grab him and hold him. I'm going to talk about more about MSK after this. Here we go.
Oh my God, it's Tegan Nox!
Hey, Candace, what?
With the shiniest wizard is back to 100%.
I like the headband. Come on, Candace, pay attention. Pay attention. Get it, Indy. Nope. Right. She's like Candice LeRae, so distracted right now.
This match is still going. Hartwell is legal. Stark makes the tag. Can she hoist up?
Damn, that is a nice ass look.
Stark and Shirai have done it.
This is interesting. Makeshift tag team. Makeshift tag team. Candice is like, fuck. Jesus. Ready. And it's funny because the them winning the titles almost came an afterthought to Tegan coming back and fighting Candice. But Tegan, remember, it's 2-on-1 by yourself. Panama Sunrise. Adam prevails, got that win back. Instant class. I don't like the music though. I don't like either one of their music, man. They got to do something with the music. They got to step their game up when it comes to the music. Alright, so like I said, man, great show. NXT delivers as always. Tegan Nox is back. Like I said, she needs to get an ally. Something like that. So, question is how long is Zoe and Io? And they not either. Because obviously, you know, Io doesn't work well with us. Zoe been killing it, man. Yeah. All right, so let's talk about MSK has been getting booed like crazy lately. I don't get it. I don't understand why people loved him. Now all of a sudden people booing him. Like, I don't know. Everybody, you know, turn him heel, but we have enough heel teams. We barely got any faces as it is. We can't turn him heel. Because they could, like I said, they could, because I told this to Hill Pops and Chill Shots, you know, they was talking to me on my Twitch last night when I was playing Gears 5. And I was like, man, they don't have to be here. They could just like, man, fuck all y'all. It still be the goofy, high cats that they are. Hell, knowing them, they'll probably put them on the main roster and have them be with Riddle and they'll be on some high shit. You know, but I don't know, man. I like MSK, man. Maybe I don't know. Maybe people feel they got too much too early. We'll see, because I definitely was shocked when they won the tournament. But hey, we'll just have to see what happens from here, man. So who's going to be next? I mean, there's some teams out there, man. You know, MSK. You see, so you got the Grizzle Young Vets who should. Other teams gonna have to step up, so we'll just have to see how it works. So, all right, y'all. So, obviously, next week we got Gargano and Cross, Joe special guest referee. So, hey, man, Johnny could mess around and win this, man. That'd be so funny, man. And obviously, Scarlett gonna be playing there somewhere. Is Candice really gonna be a part of it since she's got to deal with Tegan now? So, subscribe to the JV Lewis out here. Channel, talk, check out the memberships, and I'll see y'all good people next video.